Anything I can do to help out around here? Did you need anything? I don't think so. Things are actually going pretty good.
God fucking damn it.
It's a fight then.
Pretty bad, you know.
Thank you.
shit ain't gonna be. Michael Bay'd myself to death because I stood too close. Pet the dog. Mistakes have been made, especially on the Duggo. Back the fuck up and do this. No. Thank you.
glad this level of security is necessary these days. No long locked doors.
No. Along comes a sentry pod to fucking murder you. First, I'm gonna go looking for that motherfucking secret. Pardon my French. Endless death simulator. Thank you. There you are, you motherfucker.
Move.
Cotsworth, I was present.
Sweet.
Thank you.
hub of activity.
Get out of my way.
It doesn't work anymore.
If anyone could hear me, I need...
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius.
Thank you. appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
Pest exterminator. I heard you had a feral problem.
Evading my questions is a surefire way of getting yourself ejected from the compound. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
So you're a mercenary. Typical. Fine. You help us, and I'll see you're compensated for your services. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running. I've been trying to...
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say?
Mm-hmm. It's a good plan. If we make it back.
I can assure you that I wouldn't undertake this mission unless I had confidence in your abilities. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, first civilian, I have to go and get something.
It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin.
Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Awesome-ass fucking sanctuary, basically. And the Minutemen are fucking gonna retake the Commonwealth. I can guess what this is. Minutemen are building their own airship.
My back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts.
Why the fuck are you sitting down? If you don't work, you die.
Mom, perhaps now...
Hey.
Something you need?
Wait there.
Righto.
Follow me.
Of course, Mum.
Hold position.
Straight away, Mum.
You should know.
Codsworth.
People have been complaining a bit about the bed situation.
Perhaps now would be a good time to speak?
Sure. What's on your mind?
So gracious, Mum. I do appreciate it. I've always had such admiration for you and your family, ever since the day my visual senses were first switched on. You and Sir... so good with young Sean, and so trusting of me to look after such a newborn bundle of joy. It just warms my nuclear core. So, you can imagine the distress I felt when the bombs fell. After you fled to the vault. I searched, but found no evidence of your death. I could only hope you all made it in time. And when you returned, I was overjoyed. I admit, I ran a full diagnostic scan just to make sure I wasn't malfunctioning. But the news... The news of Sir and young Sean. Believe me when I say it takes a true hero to live through that.
You're getting pretty mushy for a robot.
Mushy, perhaps, but completely forthright. In such a bleak world as this, think of all you've witnessed and all you've done. In my 200 years, I've seen it tear good men and women apart. But you, Mum.
Dog's going crazy.
I didn't realize you felt that way, Codsworth. I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything, Mum. I just felt you should know what you've come to mean to me. I truly believe if the Commonwealth is to turn itself around, you're the one to do it. Now, not another word. I stand firm in my belief. Let's get back to it.
Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more chems, and no more sight either.
I'm just so hungry all the time.
Thank you. You remind me of myself when I was a young woman, always getting myself into trouble.
Not raining.
No idea what else those creatures are.
Another day of hard work. Never changes.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Great.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw. You want to do some trading?
Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
Dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Hi.
Huh?
Sign me up.
Sure.
What's the news around here?
Can't say anything comes to mind.
Hey there.
Huh?
Let's see what you got.
Go ahead. You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Let's see what you got.
Go ahead.
Not many doctors around these days.
They don't have any Alzheimer's.
Talk about it?
No, I'm fine. I don't want to think about it anymore.
It's okay.
Fine. Leave me alone.
Wadsworth.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
People are having to sleep in shifts. It's making everyone a bit cranky.
No.
Hi.
Looking for a weapon?
There's plenty of it.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Let me know what you'd like.